This is BBC World, putting news first.
Hello, a very good Monday morning and welcome to your Facebook news. Now you may have seen or you may not have seen, but down at the airport at the moment there are quite a few cancellations. So first off, let's have a look at those then. Well, the Liverpool flight has been cancelled this morning, the Manchester flight has been cancelled this morning, and also the London City flight has been cancelled this morning. This is due to the fog down at the airport. So if you are expecting to be going away, then please check the Isle of Man board before departing or give them a call. But let's hope that those flights will be soon up and running again, but this is due to the fog this morning. Now let's get on with our events. So first off, you do have the Walt Disney production of The Little Mermaid Under the Sea. Now that's going to be happening at the Gaiety Theatre, and that's going to be starting on the 4th of November until the 7th of November. And if you need any information on that, you need to give the box office a call on 600555. That's 600555, and that's for the Walt Disney production of The Little Mermaid. And then also on Friday the 13th of November, a date for your diary now, you have the Overtones at the Royal Hall Villa Marina. So again, you need to give them a call if you'd like any more information on that, and I will upload the poster after today's show. Now, today's weather, as you can see outside at the moment, it's a thick fog, and this is going to be with us for most of the day actually. It's not going to clear. Probably around about lunchtime then, so there may be a little bit of a gap where that will soon move out, but it is going to be very murky today. So unfortunately no sunny spells, but at least there's no rain today, so that's a good thing. Well, oh, but over in Spain it's not looking too bad actually, because the Cooper family are actually over there on holiday, and I hope that you're having a lovely time to you all, and I hope that you enjoyed this glorious weather where you are, and just enjoy it, because over here it's not very nice. So good morning to you one and all. So then, let's get on with today's theme tune then. So if you know today's theme tune, all you need to do is private message me. So a bit of an easy one for you today, because it's Monday morning. So here's your theme tune for this morning. Bit of an easy one there for you, and a little bit of a clue as well. So it was a bit of a one-hit wonder, so that's a bit of a clue for you as well. Now before we go, we do have to wish Vicky Heavey a very happy birthday for Sunday. Hope you had a lovely day, Vicky. Didn't forget that it was your birthday, but we're not on air on a Sunday. So I'm going to leave you with a very special song for you, which I can only find, which is for you. So as for me and our Facebook team this morning, it's a very, very good morning. Safe onward journey to your final destination, and join me back here in the studio for Tuesday Facebook News. So as for me and our Facebook team this morning, it's a very good Monday morning.